KABC-TV Los Angeles, number one for news and information. This is Eyewitness News with Harold Greene, Lisa McRee, Dallas Rains Weather, and Todd Donahoe Sports. Now live, Channel 7 Eyewitness News at 11.
Good evening, I'm Harold Greene.
And I'm Lisa McRee. Here's the latest at 11.
Firefighters tonight waging a winning battle to save homes in the Banning Pass, with the brush fire there still burning out of control. At this hour, they've gained the upper hand on that fierce thousand-acre blaze called the Bluff Fire. It has triggered evacuation in the Cherry Valley, that's north of Beaumont. Eyewitness News reporter Bob Banfield on the scene with this live report for us. Bob?
And Harold, I think I'm happy to say that there will be many people returning to their homes here in North Cherry Valley. They'll be able to sleep tonight. True, they'll be smelling smoke throughout the night because there's still a lot of work for firefighters to do. But they're getting the upper hand. But for a while today, a few hours ago, this was a fire that was spectacular and frightening.